Back out on the street. What just happened? As a designer, how did a shitty red cap defeat Hillary and all of the creative firepower behind her campaign? None of this is making sense to me right now. Is design good or evil? Callie, go.
Depends. It could be used either way. I think it's just about the intent of the person actually doing design behind it or the business behind it. It's up to the designer to choose to do it or not. Go to it, you know, if you're lucky, you can choose to go to a different company to push forward a better agenda, because that's what you're doing as a designer. You are pushing some sort of agenda.
Good and evil has always been a part of the playing field, but I think what we were trained mostly as designers and artists is it powerful? Is it powerful design? The ethical and the unethical, or the moral and the immoral, or the good and the evil, those can be slippery slopes that we constantly need to be checking ourselves for. But there's always hope for design to be powerful.
What within the industry stands out to you?
Changes in technology create changes in creativity, media, and culture. And that we're not actually seeing the mature versions of those changes yet. We're sort of in the mid to late silent movie era of digital. And one of the values of it is using the past to model forward to the future.
How can designers begin to design and think of new ways, new, fair, more democratic ways for us to engage in digital media, but as a society with one another and with the national dialogue at large?
I think the real conundrum right now, and we can all talk about it, is how often or much can designers be creative for good within a commercial, job structure, an agency client structure? I mean, I think that's the real conundrum.
Can we make the algorithm smarter? Can we add some, sprinkle in some things that might give you a negative reaction? That's my biggest thing, is can you bring the other side in without disenfranchising the user to not want to use your product? It's a really tough solution.
What kind of advice are you that you can give to, a future designer that in terms of like being able to design for good or evil?
Listen. Listening has been the hardest skill for me to hone.
Go out there and kill it, because the world needs you. You have something very special to bring to it. You and everybody, but, your individual background, your perspective. Believe in how you see the world and what you think is wrong. You have to listen and learn, but I think you also have to trust that maybe you have something to bring to the process as well.